Soda. Oh. Okay.
Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
This doesn't look safe.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
There's something ahead. Be careful. Barry, shoot this thing in my way!
Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Thank you.
Well, at least it's going well. I'm not dead yet. But now I've said that I might die, so just a heads up. So if I get Barry back, a rare piece. Wasn't the best idea I had to shoot a explosive barrel next to a girl.
There's something over there. The monster isn't looking this way. The monster isn't coming. It's getting closer. It's getting closer.
Well, at least we've got some handgun ammo now. She's so bossy.
Natalie, the sluice!
Got it.
I'll say it once, I'll say it again. It would be easier on bloody co-op. Online co-op. But at the moment it's only split screen co-op, which I do not want to do because that means I need to get a controller and then have to rely on someone to be here to help who knows the controls.
See if you can get this open.
Got it.
Okay, now she can jump down and help me again. I think. Maybe that'll come in handy later? I don't know. But I'm gonna push it down just in case it does come in handy. So much machine ammo. Oh no, it has to be from the gun. Oh no. Where is it? I don't see it.
It's getting closer.
So much. There's another one right there. There we go. Gosh, the amount of ammo I waste on those. It's unbelievable. Nice. No. I'll have to actually do it myself.
Still in one piece?